Good morning slash good afternoon. It is currently 11:12, and it's game day. Yay! Not so yay. So today's Thursday, August 31st. It is the first game of the season. So if you're new here, hi, my name is Kalea. I attend Lamar University. And it's game day. So the first game day of the entire year is on a Thursday. Whoop-dee-doo. To be honest, I'm in the band, so I have to go. And because I'm in the band, I don't really enjoy it. I stand the entire game. And to be honest, Lamar doesn't really win, so I'm just standing there watching us lose. But anywho, it's going to be a good day. Sorry if I sound congested and sick, because I kind of am. Our whole friend group got sick. Kalia had a fever of like 101 degrees. Our friend Coop also had a fever. His girlfriend Angel got sick. I'm sick. And it was just crazy. Back to the point. Rehearsal ends at 3:25. And then I have like a 2-hour break in between. And then we have to go to the quad and do practice the quad at 5:30. From the quad, we do a parade. And we do the parade to our tailgate. So then we have tailgate. And then we go to the stadium from that tailgate. And then the game starts at 7. But we do a pregame show. So the band goes and marches and plays for a pregame. Then the kickoff starts. Then we do halftime and the show is over. I was up for a while. I've been on TikTok. And now it's time to actually get ready for the day. Brush my teeth, get some food in my system, drink some water, because I'm not feeling the best. So I'm going to drink some water. Get ready for the day. I'm actually probably going to go to the market and get some pizza. And then I'm just going to take you along with me for football day. I'm going to take you to practice. And then I'm going to get some footage of the game, actually, which I'm so excited for. Not really. What I'm excited for, really, is that we're not wearing our marching band uniforms. We're wearing summer band uniforms because it's way too hot to be wearing those bibbers and jackets and clothes underneath and the shakos and everything. It's too hot for that. So anywho, I've been talking way too much, and let's get this day started.
Okay, so here is the outfit that I have to wear for or the uniform I have to wear. I have to wear this LU band shirt, which we have a steamer, so I'm gonna steam this so it's not as wrinkly. And we have to wear some black shorts. I don't know if I want to wear my athletic black shorts, which I don't think I can because they're too short. These are some black shorts that I got from Charlotte Russe. They're a little dressier, like regular day shorts. I don't know if I want to wear these or biker shorts. I don't know, because I don't have a lot of black shorts. But for now, I think this will do, and I have to wear my long black socks and my shiny marching shoes, which are kind of ugly. But that's the thing.
Okay, so because it's game day, I decided to switch up my jewelry. I usually wear like studs or something in the third hole, in hoops, in the second and first. So that's what I decided to do. I still have my butterfly in here. I have this in here for like probably like 6 months. I need to change it out. But this is what the ears are looking like for the game. Say hi to Kalia.
Hi.
It's game day, and we're sick. Don't mind my bed. I was finding all my socks I had to wear. I have like 3 pairs of long black socks. Anywho, it's game day. So I'm done getting ready. I'm just going to go to the market and get some food with my boyfriend. By market, I mean like the Papa John's connected to the Monroe Hall, which I stay. So yeah, see y'all in a bit.
Practice is hot. Say hi.
It's hot outside, and I'm still sick, so I am not doing a free game.
No, yeah, it's called Pretty Boy. So as y'all can see, it was very hot outside and I was sweating. So I'm going, no, yeah, there, I was sweating. There you go. I'm going to go shower because I feel icky. I'm going to clean up and I'm going to get into my uniform for band. So let's hop in the shower. We locked ourselves out of our room because what happened?
I don't want to say.
What happened?
I don't want to say.
What happened?
Go ahead.
You why we rush our, you why we lock out? Why were we locked out?
I was rushing.
Yeah. She was rushing people and forgot her keys and my keys because she was like, let's go, let's go,
I
let's go.
Forget your keys. You forgot your keys.
Okay, whatever. Okay, now it's time to go to the football game. Come on. Yeah! Delete it!